Hello, everybody, and welcome or welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Repentance Fresh File Run-In. We are going to go today with some Judas, the big damage boyo himself, in we shall go. Got the Book of Belial to give ourselves massive damage every couple rooms, but we also only have the one heart, which, hey, that sucks. We got a Tinted Rock in the very first room, but also no bombs to do anything about it. So we will see what we can do there. Feels familiar. You couldn't have been in the last room, bomb boy. Huh? Could have just hopped right over the wall here. All right, what do we got? Close combat familiar doing 6 damage per second. I don't ever remember being excited about this, but hey, maybe it's fine. Bomb would be good. Additional curse room every floor improves curse room layouts, etc., etc. I don't think I've ever had that item in my life. Ooh. So that's okay. In a way, this is kind of nice for Judas in the beginning. We can like cheese through walls a couple things. I don't know. That ain't bad. Got herself a key. Still no bomb to take advantage of that tinted rock I do know exists. So that's a bit of a bummer. We got that teleporter on still. God, I love it. And you know what? Oh, attract pickups and enemies. About that. Okay, we didn't check here. Bomb? No. All right. Maybe we will get something from you, but let's go ahead and go for the Book of Belial. What do you do? What's this special champion do, huh? He run? He run? Oh, he do kind of like a Monstro-style tier blast. I had no idea what the trajectory of that was. Okay. Orbital, good. We take it. We did not get a bomb, but we got a bunch of soul hearts, interestingly. So I guess we leave? Huh. All right. In we go. A little bit of a bummer. And also that hit, yeah, I don't know. That's one of those weird things where there's a vertical element to the tiers, and sometimes it's kind of... Oh, that's nice. Sometimes it's kind of impossible to tell what that is. And that was one of those situations today. Spawn 6 troll bombs near the character. So it's still, it's not bad. First of all, that would suck because they would also be magnetized to me, wouldn't they? Pretty sure. So, no. But we do get 2 out of 3 for the bookworm transformation. I don't remember what it does, but I remember it was, it's a kind of nice thing. Let's see if this can be a secret room up top. Might be able to do some interesting stuff there. A little corn butt there. Get out of my life. Never come back. Leave now. Never come back. There definitely could be a secret room up there. There could be. But yeah, Gemini I'm loving as a fly killer. It's been really nice for that. I'll check it. Okay. All right. Got a key beggar. We get a key back. Or I could just murder him and get into the secret room up here. Or sacrifice room. So we don't magnetize the troll bombs, huh? Something's wrong. Uh-oh. Okay. All right. You know what? Friendship ended with hating Gemini. Gemini is my new best friend. Chance to poison. Oh, it's one of the few that's like a slight damage up, you know. 10%. What was that? That dodge was so dumb. That attack is crazy. I don't know that I remember it. Friends till the end. Get some flies. Help us out. Don't mind it. +5 coins. Locked blocks, doors, and chests must be opened with coins instead of keys. Let's just say yeah. How about that? What if we just said yeah? Okay, kill that guy before he even pops over. Cheese him. Whoa, cheese him and eat him. Why do I feel like there's a secret room here? Because there is, and it sucks. All right. It wasn't worth it, but oh well. But yeah, Book of Belial gives us that big, big damage. Gives us that big, big. Wait, where are you? Where, what the? Whoa! Okay, Gemini's cracked. Luck, soul heart, spawn two keys, we'll take it. Just anything that gives me a soul heart right now sounds kind of nice. I'm hoping to be wowed here. Money equals power. I will take it, for sure. I remember this item is usually busted. But we are also without any red hearts now, which obviously that sucks. That's not a good place to be. And also, going for, I don't know, is it pay to play or whatever? Where it's like no keys, just... Let's get our Book of Belial going first. How about that? All right. Gemini's incredible. And by that, I mean, like, I don't know. I don't know if it's underrated, but I'm telling you it's underrated. Okay, Gemini sucks. You should have killed it by then. That was on you. Gemini sucks. I was banking on Gemini having that dead. Doesn't mean that Gemini sucks. I just... Or do I? Okay. Let's get some distance. Now back on my feet. Oop. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. All right, we're gonna die. We're so dead. We're playing like absolute butt, and we have basically no health to work with. So I'll tell you what. I'm going to bomb here, and I'll buy the other bomb in the shop if... Okay. If that would have gotten us in. All right, let's do this. I don't... know what that is. An extra secret room per floor well held. You know, it's probably good. What's the likelihood that I find it, though? I'm gonna say low. This guy does a homing tier, so stay running. Alright. That was not a tough room. What we got? Whoa! Okay. Took me a second. Ain't happening, man. Let me in. Receive flight for the room. Separates. I mean, Pinking Shears, it has always been really good. Is it better than Book of Belial? Bonus angel or devil chance well held as well. It's always tough. Getting rid of Book of Belial is hard to do. Because it's just, it's so solid that I want to hold on to it forever. Sure. Oops. Okay, we got good money. I don't know. This, a coin to get in the rooms instead of a key might actually end up saving me money in the long run. But yeah, money equals power. Great item, but not that great yet. It will become great. More damage, the more money we have. Oh, God. Oh, God. Does this one not shoot? No! Oh! He shoot when he die. I'll shoot when I'm dead. This is a great room for Gemini, though. Okay. Missing the magnet. Come on now. A bomb in there? Last bomb for this? You know, it's not bad, though we probably should have waited for that. I'm going crazy. Go crazy with it. I got faith. I got faith in this. It's a gamble. Arguably, that paid out already. Yeah, I would say that was worth it. All right, don't drop the ball, man. Double Gertie June. That seems illegal. Them being able to dash into you the second the room starts. But all right. I'll take it. We dropped the ball. The one thing I needed to not do. So do we take breakfast first or after? If I take it, the stuff in there can ask for it. But if I don't take it, there might be two items that I want that I can't take.
Oh, dark bomb.
Dark bomb on this run is kinda great. Spectral flight and tears. You know what's a bad idea? Doing that. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna play this a little bit before I leave the room. So Dark Bomb converts hearts into soul hearts or flies that attack you. So I'm not loving this. I was just, screw it. What? What's gonna happen? I'm gonna die or something? What, is it gonna kill me, huh? Judgment? Judge this. Okay. Grab this. It's every heart and a half, I think. Oh, we have flight, that's right. Whoop. There might be a couple other things I can grab because of it. Thank you. All right. I feel like I've already made a good decision now. I already feel like this is a good decision. We'll see. So with flight, you can also take damage on just one way. Ooh. Through the kind of like, what do you call it? Sacrifice room? There's also, no, we did all this. We can grab that. We can grab, presumably, yep, some stuff here. It's paying out. Okay, so that's a good spider. Bombs leave damage and creep. I think we're good to go. The question is if I want to try and look for the secret room. I don't think I bombed here. I would have loved if it was there. The bomb to the left. Up. Right. Okay. This is a chance. As well. Thank you. I'm not going to say that was worth it. All right. I think we're done. God, I love the teleport. Imagine walking all those. Blech. Barf. All right. But yeah, just getting that one payout, I already feel like it's worth it, you know? Teleport you to the devil or angel room. I mean, it's going to be the devil room, which would kill me if I took anything. And it would also kill me if there was a Krampus in there, which can happen. There could be an enemy, a big boss at that. Sir, perish. But yeah, this is a dark bum run. This is a dark bum run. If you don't have any red hearts, it's a great item. But if you're doing a run where you have a bunch of... What? What was here? What was there? Did a worm pop up? Is that what happened? That sucks. All right, I'm going to die. Back to no confidence land. All right. Shoot lasers instead of tears. Is this the good one or the bad one? I feel like this at least was the bad one. Might be good now. It has piercing. We have piercing spectral laser blaster tears. Blip, 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 blip. I feel like I just want to go around anyways. I just don't trust myself, you know? When I have this low of health, I'm like, what if I'm wrong? What if I'm wrong about something? Why chance it? Okay, no secret room to the north here. Teleport Isaac, what, to the shop? Of course. I don't think you used to be able to angle the lasers. Okay, what do we got here? Blood donation. Giving me money. Oh, see, here's an interesting thing. I could teleport there. I'm not going to abuse that. But you could technically teleport right there. I'm not going to allow myself to do... Maybe you couldn't. Oh, the mod disallows some stuff like that. So maybe you can. Let's... For science? Okay. I'm obviously not going to ever do that. That's illegal. That's an illegal maneuver. That is an illegal maneuver that I will disallow. We have so many keys. Wow me! Mr. Me has appeared in the basement. I saved you. Better pay out. Better pay out again. I saved your life, dude. I saved your life, dude. What's that? Is an eternal heart. That's nice. Don't mind that one bit. Come on, I have one luck. You better be paying out every second. One luck, so much. Oh, there we go, baby. Nowhere to go but up. Mid-range fly orbital. I think we leave. But yeah, that was an incredible get. I feel way better. I feel way better all of a sudden. Kill them over the pit. So now we can teleport between some stuff and it doesn't matter. Let's wait and see if we get the deal with the devil. That was some wacky stuff. I'm just going to keep on shooting at you until these ones open. Basically just trying to keep him stun locked until these ones show up, and then now we go for him. There we go. Nice and easy. Okay. Boop. Yeah, pay to play is a helping. You know what? Have a bomb, pal. Mr. Mega has appeared in the basement. Okay. I'm chilling. I'm absolutely chilling. Rich get richer run, baby. Rich get richer run. This was not a strong run at one point. I mean, it was a Judas run, so I guess it's always like a little strong. So it can be south. All right, there's a chance it could be here. Pretty fly. That's great. It's just an orbital that blocks some stuff. If we teleport out, we still take damage. Just to show that off. Alright. Big, big boss boy, we go. We got a 36.9% chance to get a deal with the devil, anywho. So this does not have... You don't have any knockback on your tiers with tech. Is that why people don't like this one? Because, like, some knockback strats don't work. Or is the noise going... There's obviously some problems with it. I think it's just like a little bit of this, a little bit of that item. A little bit of good, a little bit of bad. Is that the Babylon? The Babylon curse. If you have half a red heart or less, do more damage, get more speed. Yabba dabba do. Gonna double check the shop. All right, so I don't really want to go to the Joker room here. Curse transformation. Ooh. Kind of want to hit that red chest because it can teleport you to the devil deal. Can also do this. Ooh, wait. Okay, so you have they have. They can't do damage to you right when they spawn. That's great to know. Giga Chad, no Belial here. Thank you. Next. Couldn't be concerned about this room if I tried. What a teleport that is. Yeah, abuse the tech. Abuse the technology. We have the technology. Is it not? Okay. I was going to say, is it not screen wide? This guy sucks. This guy sucks. Yeah. Blight plus pay to play. I feel like we are going to be... What do we even do with keys? I guess we take them to keybaggers, huh? Is there a key to damage item? What is this garbage? I'm just going to look below because this is just stupid. Okay. What kind of range can we get on this? Can we... through the wall? Wall hacks? Dig it. Here's what we do. We do that, and then we go... Joker room? This is speed, damage, black heart. Chance to revive with half a heart on death. Oh. Okay, so we still come out right here. So there's not... I can't work around it entirely. Okay. I'm freaking out. I just want a little bit of safety for this. Huh? Those can shoot out... wacky homing tears. Go, 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 go. Come on, please, 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 please. Nope. I can't be mad if he doesn't pay out with something. Butterbean? No way! Three soul hearts taking damage reduces all future damage in the room to half a heart. That's so good for us, because I'm bad. That's really good in the heart and beyond. It's irrelevant until then. Doesn't this give you... Yeah, this gives you the Babylon curse. Zoop. So we can double... I think we can double it. Okay, the sound effect is getting a little bit wacky. Infested! I'm so excited about that one. Pew, pew, pew. We really should, like, get all the poops on the run where we are caring a lot about econ. Oh, God. Okay. Got the flight. Bye, sir. Always the worms. Always the worms. Luck up. I agree. I agree. My luck is up. Thank you for mentioning. Good God, this has gotten silly. Experimental pill. Range up, luck down. I don't think that's helpful. Pretty flies. Great. Health up is... I'd say that's great. It's a little bit weird with the Babylon.
Infested.
Telepills we can use to, like... face check a, like a sacrifice room and then leave. Since we have flight, we don't even have to take half damage. We take literally none. That's what I was trying to do with the Joker card. Explosive diarrhea tell pills. Two explosive diarrhea pills. Okay. We've already checked this one though, right? Yes. It's hard to tell when it's a thin room like that. All right. Double check in here. I kind of resist the urge, man, to donate. That's right. Comment section. Resist the urge to donate. Whatever you do. Do not donate to good causes. Resist the urge. Oh, load up. This room is a nightmare. This is Loki hard mode right here. This is crazy. Give me a random pill. Stars are calling. Okay. Justice. Still unidentified. Tears down. Not a fan. Okay. Take the tell pills. I think we head out. Still should have our curse. Yes. Oh, that tears down is so noticeable. It's crazy. Our attack speed. She got bodied. Oh my heavens. Man, there's been no tinted rocks. All run. It's crazy. Just kidding. All right. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Huh. Oh my god, there's so many of them. We can just like... spawn camp? I heard a wet blip. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, I guess we can take a half a heart. It's actually kind of nice. Be a black heart. There was a black heart. We're full for now. We're not gonna be for long. Hey. Okay. Pay to play. Bumbo. Pick up all of our coins. So if somebody who's going to pick up all of our hearts and somebody who picks up all of our coins, there will be a point at which, okay, we're fast enough to just run through. There will be a point where we hit 99 coins. I have no idea what hit me. Future item rooms have a chance, 15% chance to let you choose between two items. How many floors are left? This is depths 2? I don't think there's that many floors left, man. Hold 2 active items. It's irrelevant right now, but... oh, Bumbo, you piece of dirt. You dirt man. You dirt trash man. Poison got him there. I don't have another active item yet. But I don't know. I'm on the lookout. You will not get me. Find tons of those. Yeah, we're set up 45 coins. 99 is going to be the max and thus our max damage. I think that there's... isn't there an item that lets you carry more?
My eyes.
That screen flashes. Be right. Bumbo want coin.
Too much.
Bumbo need to stop. Mine.
No, Bumbo!
I knew I shouldn't have done it. Not when I have money equals power. Okay. Bloop, bloop, bloop. The poison's helping more than you'd think. Amnesia, I lost. Oh, hell. I've been had. What is this? Retracts most spikes, rendering them harmless. Cursorum doors, mimics, and spike obstacles. I mean, that's pretty cool, but when you have flight, it's not that great. It's only a little nice. So where was the boss? I was thinking it was down here. Have I been had? I have not been had. Oh, it's Mom! Mama! Blue Mama. Okay. What does Blue Mama do? What does Blue Mama do, Mama? Besides wreck me. Oh my god. I've been hit. You have... Blue Mama have more health? I would have loved to not get champion, Mama. Trying to focus on killing the adds. Like, trying to go for doubles, basically. Speed and... I have, like, borderline too much speed already. Blackheart taking damage down to one heart. Damages all enemies in the room. Blackhearts and Necronomicon-like things do double damage. Sure. There's Guppy's head. To control the swap? Yes. You know, sure. I'll get that too. Can't teleport out. You wouldn't be able to teleport out of this room, right? Again, I would never do it. You'd never catch me dead. Cheating. On purpose. So the guppy's gonna be kind of like my room clear business. And then we got the Book of Belial for Zebos. Or this room. Wow. Careful. Swap back to guppy. Unamas. Somebody from the ceiling. Oh! Somebody from the floor! God, dude! Evil stuff. Alright, we'll probably use that to just get a bunch of, guppies? Guppy charges? Save the flies! Save the flies! Kill fast! Save the flies! You want to save the flies for a room where you're going to need them. Zoop. Blast assist. It's a large sum of blast assists. That's a lot of those. Blap, 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 blap. What do we got here? Chance to shoot homing sticky tears. Do your damage once per second. Stick for 10 seconds. Does that work? Let's find out. Oh my god. I just had to go on that one. Just say, yeah, yep. Here we are. That was a heart that had both. Mix of a soul heart and the red heart there. Interesting. Sir. Bobo! Stop it! You lucky duck, you. You're lucky. Holy. This is one where I'm like really happy to have spectral piercing wacko tears. Okay. Probably spirit heart in there, but I'm not gonna sit around and find out. Bobo. Are you healing stuff? Nice. God, I'm strong. Oh. Whoop. All right. It's a full heart to check that. I'm not gonna get Guppy. I passed up the Guppy's collar. Otherwise, I had a chance. I had a chance and I blew it. Okay, so this works. Does my damage per second? Is what's better? I would think this would be better because it scales on my damage, which is, by all accounts, pretty high. Again, I can only assume. Beep, 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 beep. Gotta get him to come out of the ground. Sir, got him fast. No, Bumbo. I want to get to 99 coins, and then you can have what you want to have. All right. This is a big room. I think we go boop, 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 boop. Get to the Book of Belial. Get on in there. Famine? If you say so. I say feast, baby. Okay, ball of bandages. Got a second one. So now it shoots out projectiles. Speed and flight. Plus one damage. Chance to shoot fear. Fear tears. I don't know if that's necessarily good, but I feel obligated to take it. Because it says damage, and that make funny number happen. So that's what I'm going to do. Ooh, Curse of Darkness. Ooh. No? Yeah, it's already so tough to see down here, man, but... I should know by now if I enter the room and I feel like, oh, wow, this is nice. Then I should know that it's not nice and it's about to be very bad. Dem worms, man. Yeah, I can't see. You got me, I can't see. Let's all point and laugh at the guy who needs glasses. Let's all point and laugh at the guy who just went in to get his eyes checked again, and the optometrist said, wow, your glasses are really struggling, aren't they? Let's point and laugh at that guy. So I need glasses for my glasses, okay? Sue me. Okay. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Potentially. Shows the map. Thank you. Saves me a little bit of time. Hey. No, thank you. Usually drops a little bit of money. Blowing that guy up also increased my deal with the devil chance, which increases my chance of, going to Shoal, which I think is something I want to do. I just can't see squat, man. So Bumbo's giving us like bombs. Isn't there something for super bum? Like, you get a... If you get these two guys, what's the third one that makes super bum? Or does it need to be fully upgraded bumbo? Is that just all it is? How did I know this was an elite? Like, why did I... How did I... What? We have triple pretty flies as well, which is the maximum of those, I think. Orbiting, blocking some shots for us. On top of the fact that we have the ball of bandages, we got a lot of shot block action. And Dark Bomb is just, oh, absolutely paying out so well for this run. What the heck? Don't worry, I can't see it either. Don't worry, none of us are having a good time with it. Nobody can see. I don't know. You got enough bombs. I don't mind. Wait, it's always, it's off touching nothing. Worth? Was there a battery? I thought there was a battery. Maybe not. No, I use it immediately. I think I'll eat it now. Oh, okay. Fighting this in the dark sucks. Thank you. She said, yeah, I'll fix that up for you. Whoop. Stars? I mean, I'm done with the run. Where's the stars take me? You, oh my. I've done it? One health heals four hearts. If you have no bombs, you can do it at the cost of half a heart. Deals Isaac's damage plus 20. Hi, Edmund. Sorry, Edmund. I don't know if I want this. I don't know if I want the heart right now. Cool. So we do get to keep going. That's why you check all that stuff, dude. Transcendence has appeared. Solar system. Shadow Babby. I'm always like, I'm probably going to be more familiar with these enemies than the shoal enemies. But I'm not going to say that this is going to go well. But I would always go to the chest because, like, let's all be honest, the chest is the best, right? I'm a chest guy. Okay. I don't think I can, I mean, I know for a fact I can't get there today. Unless maybe I found another I Am Error room. Which that's like a very, you know, it's a special secret room you can only go to. I guess does telepills always take you there when you've cleared the full floor, or is that just lucky? It's like a secret room that you can't get to via normal means. Okay, I am not a cursed eye enjoyer. I will say. At the very least, not right now. Maybe later. Yeah, I don't know. This has always felt so much easier than Shoal to me. Amnesia. Willing amnesia. It's called getting drunk. Okay. I mean, I guess I can take it. I don't know that I care. Thank you. Almost maxed out. I guess we'll take that to convert one. I shouldn't, but I am lazy. And if I take all my damage at this point, I deserve it, is kind of my thought. It just takes me to the boss. Turn all non... Okay, we got Bumbo fully upgraded, I think. So the fact we got to 93 and we converted Bumbo is pretty good. I just wish I could donate it in the shop. I would at this point. I think I can definitely beat the boss of this floor without any money damage. Huh. Okay. Good try. Into random bombs. So it even could be, This is my normal secret room. So you're telling me there's like... Huh. Okay. I could just go to the boss. Probably wise. I got full freaking health. Alright, fine. Not a strong reason not to right now. Huh? Oh, God. I got. Sir. Leave me again. I have so much speed that this is not even hard. It's always a safe place. Unless that's been changed. No, it seems to be still always a safe place. All right. Zoop. What do you got for me? Nothing? Anything? Alright, we're out of here. I got further than I thought I would. We cheesed it into heaven. I smuggled myself into heaven. The Guillotine Ancient Recall Card. Okay, so we have both of the things needed there. Do you have to, like, just do... I can't even remember how to unlock the Polaroid at this point. I thought it was just beating enough runs. I'm not sure. But, hey, that is that. That's gonna do it here for today. You know, we got the easy run, easier runs done. No dying yet. That's not going to continue as we eventually get into the repentance content. If we get into the repentance content, I've just recorded these four videos as like kind of a package here before I head out for Thanksgiving. So that's what I was going to do. We'll see how they do. And then at this point is when I will kind of come back from the holidays, reassess, and we'll see what we're going to do with the series from there. Let me know in the form of a comment down below if you'd be sad to see the series go. Thank you for watching. Check the channel for roguelikes and more every single day, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.